Hi, I'm Aidan, and today we're going to make a cocktail called the Lemon Drop by BigCocktail.com. First of all, grab a tumbler. Ice the glass. Going to use 50 ml lemon flavoured vodka. ml of the sugar syrup. Put some ice into the shaker. Half a lemon. Squeezed into the shaker. Boston glass put on top. Give it a good shake. Release the glass and strain over ice. For decoration, we're going to just use a lemon circle, pierce two holes, put it on top. I'm Aidan, and that's how you make a lemon drop.